His embrace, a fortress. It fuels me and places a skeleton of trust right beneath us, bone by bone, stone by stone. If you ask yourself patiently and carefully, who is it? Your crown and the honor.